I'm Betty, Betty Virgin. It's my husband, Virgin. Yeah. And what's your name, dear?
Rachel.
Rachel. Oh, yes. Are you having a lovely day?
I am.
Are you? Now, I throw those a fascinating biscuit. Okay, I'll bring it out for you. Sorry. Now, have a look at that. That's an iced photo.
Of course, sure.
It's a very, very feminine biscuit.
That's lovely.
It only ever goes to the young ladies, that biscuit. Fascinating. Look, I'll show these other people. I'm going to take it away. Look at that. Most people don't look at that in iced photo. It's fabulous. I like to think of that as a magic carpet. Now, if you think about a tapestry, you know, a very ornate, beautiful one, the person who's made a tapestry has spent hours upon hours doing it, but all that time they've had their eye on the big picture. And that's the way your mind works. Oh, well done. And that is for you, young man. You're actually a Kingston.
Oh.
It's a Kingston biscuit. It's a tremendous biscuit to me. Look at this biscuit. You see that biscuit there?
Snazzy.
It is a snazzy biscuit. Now, if you look at it from the top, you see one thing, don't you?
Mm.
But if you look at it from the side, you look at that. You're a happy puppy. Oh, you're a dunker.
Oh.
The thing with this is, you look at that, you've actually got hidden depths. It's got three layers. You've got a lot of depth to you, haven't you, Oliver? Yes. Any of the chocolate range are very passionate people. And I can see you're a very passionate young man. But you do try and hide it. A mincelow, you're a mincelow, through and through. I had a little flash and I haven't even asked your name and I've said you're a mincelow. When you have a very clean tea, it wakes you up, doesn't it? Exactly, see. Oh, of course a mincelow would know that. Well, a mincelow, it's a herb of mental alertness. So I'm very passionate. You're also a very clever young lady.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, you're very able to do, you're very accomplished with your mind. Very strong thinker and you can be very analytical at the same time as being quite intuitive. And that's the mint and the chocolate combination.
You're actually a teddy bear.
Really?
Yes. Like the Kingston, it's a very nice biscuit. It only ever goes to the young men. Look at that.
Teddy bear.
Hairy bear.
Hairy bear.
Hairy bear.
Thank you.
I'll pop that on. I'm going to pop that on the biscuit plate. There, look. A very friendly young man, very friendly. Look at the bear standing there waving.
He's
got his arms waving. He's a very people person, as they say, don't they, Bert?
Yes.
And it's a blob of red jam right in the middle of this biscuit. Do you know that?
I do.
Yes, that's your heart. You've got this very generous heart in you. And it's this is only, I don't say this to every biscuit, but anybody who's a chocolate boy, if you follow your intuition, everything works out splendidly. It's a wonderful biscuit to be.
Thank you very much.
It's a pleasure.
Enjoyed my biscuit.
Yes, enjoy your biscuit.
Have a good night.
Thank you. You too.